Five Hempfield High School students in Lancaster County were taken to the police station following a fight this afternoon. Police say they were called to the school just after 12:30 for a large disturbance. The district says the school administrators were trying to prevent a conflict among two groups of students when that fight happened. It says during the fight, the school went into a hold. That was to gain control of the situation and to limit student movement in the hallways.